Thank you. Thank you so much. I wish you well, and hope you can bring an end to this stinking operation. And one says, wow, Sapphire, we're freeing the slaves just like heroes in the songs. Thanks again, and good luck. Alright. You seem to go down.
Friends wisely. Not all is trustworthy as Minsk and.
Thank you for your kind words.
We're all so polite here. Well, I wouldn't think there'd be traps in here. Who's this? Yeslick?
Sure.
From one dwarf to another? Is he a dwarf?
Hey, who's there now?
Yeah.
Thor smithing? Or did ye burrow into another river?
Oh, a fine sight of you, whoever you are. Sick to death of bandits I am. I've been cooped up the longest time. But if you's a spare mace, I'd gladly swing it for your cause. I can do no things cleric-wise. Oh, I can do things cleric-wise as well, so I'm mind as well as muscle. By Clangeddon, a chance to right past wrongs. Can I join you? I have no need of you, I'm sorry. Take your freedom and go. You're a bit of a fool to refuse any help, though perhaps foolhardy risks are called for. We're full, I'm sorry. It's the rules, you know. So be it. I'll go my own way. I will tell you how to hurt these blackguards, though. This mine here was my clan's long ago. We were just tapping the richest ore deposits when we breached a riverbank. Most of us died, and those that lived left the mine a flooded tomb. So here's the fool me who gets to trade with the Iron Throne. My friend Realtar learns of my past. Oh yeah, he wrote that note. And tortures the mine location out of me. Now my clan graveyard feeds the throne while they starve the coast of ore. Here be directions to the river breach. Knowing hands can loosen the magical plug and flood the mine again. Do this for me, and for yourselves if you be against the throne. I'll make my way out without you, but I'll black a few eyes on the way. The dwarf Yeslick has told us a great deal about the Cloakwood Mine. He and his clan used to work in the mine, but they dug into an underground river. In the ensuing flood, most of Yeslick's clan died. Yeslick later met the man known as Realtar, an important figure in the Iron Throne. With Yeslick's help, Realtar reopened the mine for the Iron Throne. Yeslick tells us that a mage named Davion runs the mine from the fourth level. If we were to get a key from him, we could flood the entire mine site. Sounds good. Oh, another secret door.
Good job.
But we've been here. What is the way continue? No. All right. Huh. I wonder if this really is solid or if there's some secret door going there. I'm not sure.
Why me?
I'm gonna guess it is. Looks solid enough. Ooh, whoop, 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 whoop. That is the wrong way.
Go past someone else.
No, I'm sorry. I insist you go back with the others. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Okay. Down to the third level. Boop. Ah! Guard. Guard. Are these a hobgoblin? Okay, we've got hobgoblins. We hobgoblins. Hobgoblin elite. Guard and guard. Alright. Am I out of sleep spells? No, I got sleep spells.
I need an ale.
We put three of them down.
All right. And I am.
All right, you over there with the bow. I've had a just about enough out of you. We're coming.
Go for the
Prepare
ice
for your doom.
Go for the ice blast!
For right.
Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice.
Name. What?
This. And this.
Fine.
I don't want to talk.
We're gonna cheat for this.
Sure.
So that's another zircon gem. I think we have that one of those already. Cool. And a bloodstone gem. There'll be traps here.
Hey, how are things going?
I could take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
Guy coming. Talk about Drizzt. Hold on, guys. Okay.
Cool one, son. Ball plate and packing steel.
Why me?
You guys want to talk to this guy? Talking about Drizzt?
Why me?
I could take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
Yeah, that's it. Are you here to pay homage to our dread lord? Diner here says, A dread lord? 'Tis not a name I recognize, but with the passing of the lords of strife and murder, the Prince of Lies might well have claimed such a title. Answer me! Yes, we are. Say our dread lord's name aloud in prayer. I have no idea. By the black hand of Bane. He's dead, you idiot. Now die. Okay, then so are you.
For right. And I always am.
But you died quicker than he did.
Why me?
What's going on here? Dreadlord? Something like that? We can reach it from here. Okay. An elixir of health. And a potion of stone giant strength. Sweet. What about this one? Ah! Potion of healing.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
And potion of invulnerability. Cool. I'm looking for the question mark, if I can get information on any of this stuff, but no, not really. Elixir of health.
All right.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
You tell me how things go.
hate them flaming fist pansies.
Hey, how are things going?
Hey, guys, we got a guard. He's talking about how he hates the flaming fist so much.
All right, all right.
Sure.
Your point. Squeaky wheel gets the kick. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Is there a reason for you being here? You'd better have a good explanation for bothering me. We're here to sign up as mercenaries. Not good enough. Surrender yourselves now. Or fight me, either one. Don't just say what you really mean. Well, I don't think there's any traps down this corridor.
Right.
Might as well just go see what's in this chamber.
You can count on me. All right, all right. All right, all right.
All right.
What's in here? Huh. That's quite a laugh. Ogre Mage says, so, have you come to look at my handiwork? Rather impressive, ain't it? The guy on the left of me screamed quite a while before he finally expired. Creepy, everyone says. I hope we never end up being tortured like that. We've been given orders that you are to release the prisoners. Please do so now. I don't think you got any such orders. No? I don't think you're not even... I think you're not even supposed to be here. Where's the... Brother... we're getting stuck
no
in here. Move.
Hey, how are things going?
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice!
Oh, that takes care of that. Shazar gem. And a skydrop gem. That's interesting. Skull of Hold Person and some special kind of katana. Sweet.
A simple matter.
It was surprisingly a simple matter. So, yeah, I am familiar with this spell. I'm surprised. I thought it was a second level. Goes my, remembrance of D&D. This spell holds 1d4 humans, demi-humans, or humanoid creatures, rigidly immobile and in place for 5 or more rounds. The hold person's spell affects any bipedal human, demi-human, or humanoid of man size or smaller, including brownies, dryads, dwarves, elves, gnomes, gnolls, gnomes, goblins, half-elves, halflings, half-orcs, half-goblins, humans, kobolds, lizardmen, nixies, orcs, pixies, sprites, troglodytes, and others. Thus, a 10th level fighter could be held while an ogre could not. The effect is centered on the victim selected by the caster. Every enemy within 4 feet of the target is also affected. Those who save or suspend at -1 are totally unaffected by the spell. Undead creatures cannot be held. Held creatures cannot move or speak, but they remain aware of events around them and can use abilities not requiring motion or speech. Being held does not prevent the worsening of the subject's condition due to wounds, disease, or poison. I want to learn that. See if I can learn that. Done. Shazar is the common name given to aragonite, a straw-yellow gemstone found in elongated prism-shaped crystal form. It is soft and fragile and requires skilled cutting to yield faceted gems. Be valuable indeed. And a skydrop gem. Skydrop is the common name given to clear or lightly colored tektite material. Fragments of glass or celestial meteoric origin found in the vast shifting sands of Anorak and other deserts. Awesome. And then this. Oh, it's a katana plus one. Have I read this description? To enchant a katana is no simple process. Unlike conventional weapons, the katana is already a near-perfect fighting sword. To improve it usually requires a sacrifice. Perhaps a dying samurai might beg a wugen to infuse his fighting spirit into the spirit of the katana. The wielder of an enchanted katana, such as this one, must respect the customs of Karatur and of the samurai who once carried this blade into battle. Not doing so could drastically change one's luck for the worst. 1d10 plus 1. I'll probably sell it, since Minsk is not proficient in such things. But he'll hold it. My God.
All right.
That's horrible. Any secret doors or anything? Wait. That's not what I wanted.
All right, all right.
So there is a secret way up to the next level.
Go past. All right.
We haven't encountered any traps for a while. Hobgoblin.
Forward, no. Forward, march.
Forward, no. Guys look bigger. Well, there's people behind them, actually.
My blade will
give
cut you down to
victory!
Size.
I didn't even bother with sleep spell.
Go for the eyes,
give
boy.
Us
go
victory!
For the eyes. Brask!
Scroll of shield. I think someone's missing a helmet. I think a helmet.
I need it now.
Has got silver rings.
My blade will cut you down to
size.
A scroll of identify.
Yep.
Easy.
All right, all right.
Wow, 354 gold and some special kind of spear. I wouldn't think these are trapped. Hopefully they won't be, because I'm not going to bother. Ooh. Flame Dance Ring. Ooh, a Star Diopside gem? Star Diopside is the most prized form of a hard, durable gemstone that is rarely found in attractive colors. It is usually too dark for beauty. However, mountain and stream bed pebble crystals of a pale green hue make attractive stones such as diopside. When a gem is found that is dark or green, it can be cut in such a fashion so as to produce 4 or 6 rayed stars. Interesting. Shandon gem? We're finding a lot of new gems here. Another name for natural light in the realms. Its slender, colorless crystals yield tiny faceted gems used often in veils and robes in order to capture the beading effect of water glistening upon the material. And a lynx-eye gem, which we've seen.
Yes? A simple matter.
I've been holding on to all gems.
All right, all right.
Please move, thank you.
Fine.
Ah, she's full. Shield. Surprised I don't have this already. When a spell is cast, an invisible barrier comes into being in front of the wizard. It sets the wizard's armor class to 4 against all weapons and 2 against missile weapons. Probably never use it, but I want to learn all magic possible. And done. And we can use this to identify something.
Menial tasks.
Something up?
Yeah. Next one.
Good job.
$23 gold. Plain old dagger. Not locked. Plain halberd. $15 gold. Halberd. Dagger and halberd, okay. So what about this, spear. Let's identify it with the scroll. Just a spear plus 1. We'll sell it. All right, next.
Sure.
Alright, alright.
Forward march.
Good job.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Why me?
Bloodstone gem. Oh, I can't even reach it. Oh, right, the helmet. I forgot about that. Just grab the gem.
Alright! Give us victory!
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Name it.
Oh, a bunch of these guys.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Another Zircon gem. Greenstone ring. Eyeol gem.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Scroll of blindness.
sure.
I think I know this one already. Illusion Phantasm. I don't think she can learn illusion spells down here. If she can. Oops. Chance to learn spell. 75. What's mine? 85. That's pretty good. I know there's a enchantment school. May not learn from enchantment school. This is illusion though, but she must already know it. Level 1. It looks like an eye. Blindness, yeah. And then I have it, yeah. Alright, so we'll put that in my school case. So, protects against critical hits. Branwyn could use one. And you know what I think I did? I just want to check something. I was wondering about this while I was taking that little break. No, medium shield plus one. Oh, his armor class is negative 4 now. It was negative 1 before. Maybe he was fatigued or something? I thought I picked up the wrong kind of sword. He actually used 2 arrows. That's when I had him. Using the wrong thing. We're filling up again. Alright, so yeah. She could use one. Branwyn, yeah. Now she won't get critical hitted. Maybe that's why she died some of the times. She was getting critically hit.
Good job.
You have good job.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel.
Sunstone gem.
The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Ooh. Got a protection scroll and a protection scroll. Unidentified.
A simple matter.
Find out what they do? Answer, not yet. Alright. We have one of those fear wands. I don't like using them because it sends the creatures running off and then they come back later, and it's a pain in the butt chasing them, and possibly, if you give up, waiting for them.
What you want?
Let's see if this one's trapped.
Altruistic moron. All right,
all right. Altruistic moron. Well, we're taking their stuff. How is that altruistic? Potion of magic protection. Was it me who had one of those? Magic shielding. I guess there's a difference.
Hurry up! Good job.
You hurry up. Plain old weapons. And weapon. Okay.
Good job.
Look for traps. Got a garnet gem here. It looks like this is an entrance. I look like there's a wall here. Bloodstone ring. Regular old mace. Nothing great. Really curious about those protection scrolls.
I should have joined the army.
Maybe you should have. There's a guy back there.
Sure.
I should have joined the army.
Hello? What are you doing in my room? You're not supposed to be here. I'm not in your room. I'm in the hallway. We'll be in your room in a second, though. 3 seconds. Potion of mirrored eyes? Potion of strength. This potion will protect the drinker from all forms of petrification and gaze attacks. The effect will last for one turn or until dispelled. Sweet. Not usable by Wizard Slayer. Who cares? We don't have Wizard Slayer. Oop. I got some potions. 19 gold. Scroll of Dispel Magic.
All right.
Gotcha. All right, all right.
Potion of Fire Giant Strength and 119 gold. Sweet. Spell magic. Level 3. I know it. Does she know it? She does not know it. Did I have Dinah here learn it? Failed. succeeded. Awesome.
All right.
Should we take a turn that there's no more traps? Take a chance, rather? And these seem to be living quarters, so I don't know why they would be trapped. What's all this? Oh my. Some kind of magical studded leather armor, really. Plain old plate mail. Splint mail. Chain mail. Studded leather, right? Splint.
Full plate and packing steel.
Take that to sell. It gets overweighed. Get rid of it. We've got the armory here. Standard weapons. Shields. Ooh, got a magical shield. Small shield unidentified. Plain old shields here. Let's check we got these. Awesome. Small shield plus one. I think, Branwyn had one of those. I ended up trading it up for a medium shield plus one. Studded leather armor plus one. Same as what Imowen is already using. That's pretty sweet.
Why me?
Hoping there's no traps. Hobgoblins. Yeah, I haven't seen yet. Bugbears. I want to fight some bugbears.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
I don't want to talk.
Oh boy. Mage.